The Iron Range needs jobs, but Rick Nolan only gives us DC double talk on creating mining jobs. And Nolan voted for job-destroying EPA regulations that will drive up energy costs for Minnesota families. Stuart Mills will stand up to the EPA and get the PolyMet mine built. Mills has spent his life creating good jobs in Minnesota. We can trust Stuart Mills to fight for middle-class families.
I'm Stuart Mills, and I approve this message.